My name is Thomas Spittler. I'm a professor and I'm the study coordinator of the Bachelor Health Informatics Study Program and the Vice Dean of the European Campus Rottal-Inn. Health Informatics is a study program which combines informatics and health. On the one hand side, you learn the economics and also the legal aspects of healthcare. On the other hand, you learn how to program an application for Android or an iPhone. The course is for people who are interested in informatics on the one hand side, but also for the healthcare on the other side. And you should be also interested in statistics and data analytics. In the current situation, you will be informed about many data and statistics, but you don't know exactly what it means. But in health informatics, you will learn how to deal with the data. For example, what does it mean, reproduction rate? You cannot say it in general that you can prevent it, but you can learn how to deal with it. You can analyze the data, and so you know when it is coming, and you can talk to the people that they should now do some more things like carrying the masks or something else. When you think about chronic diseases, then it is very important that you care about the people. And in this case, of course, telemedicine is a very important thing, that you can care about them via distance. Of course, this could be one option that you work for Robert Koch Institute, for example. But on the other hand, you could also work for many other companies, for example, in the pharmacy industry or in the medical technology. Apply now. Join us at Deggendorf Institute of Technology and the European Campus Rottal-Inn. We are looking forward to welcoming you.